Michael, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. So this is a very, very busy day for you here in Petermark Beauty HQ.
Yeah.
So what kind of looks are you creating for us today?
Well, it's kind of a little bit of a mixed bag today. It really depends on kind of what's going on the red carpet. So people who want to go a little bit kind of sleeker, a bit more strong, and then you get those kind of softer, kind of wavy or very ethereal looks as well. So it's a bit of a mixed bag going on today.
Bit of everything.
Bit of everything.
So then what do you bring with you? How do you prepare for that? Like, what's in your kit bag today? Everything?
Everything. There's a whole evening of preparation that goes into kind of getting your bag ready before you come to something like this. I suppose the main thing that we would tend to kind of bring with us is heat. Heat, with it being your hair dryer, has to be with you. You have to have your GHD curves with you, so both your wand and your tongs have to be with you, because you never know what look you're going to be able to happen to or going to have to create on the day.
Yeah.
So you have your tongs as far as curls are concerned, you have your wands as far as waves are concerned. Mm-hmm. We would also bring our steam pod with us, so that has to come with us as well. And then we always have our GHD with us as well, you know, because you never know what you're going to need it for.
And then products, what kind of products do you bring with you?
Well, shine is always the main one.
Yeah.
So, you know, from a finishing point of view, we always need something that's going to add shine, because when a lady is on the red carpet, there's flashes going on all the time. You want the flashes to be picking up off her hair. So something like Redken and Shine Flash and Redken, we will always have with us. We'll always have kind of prep products as well. So in other words, anything that can be blow dried into the hair, because that's where the lasting effects come from. You know yourself, if you have a girl who's getting ready and they're getting their hair done at 2 o'clock, their hair has to be the same as it was at 2 o'clock at 8 o'clock tonight when they finish the red carpet. So things like mousses, gels, anything that can be blow-dried into the hair, they're always really, really useful, especially on days like today.
And then for celebs on the red carpet tonight, who are you looking forward to seeing?
Oh, I always like to see the newcomers.
Yeah.
So kind of, for a lot of them, it's kind of their first night here. So they kind of go all out. But then I also like to see, you know, who is nearly guaranteed to bring the glamour to the red carpet, you know. Somebody like Celia Holman Lee always.
Effortless.
She was absolutely stunning, you know. Yeah. So I'd be really kind of into seeing the likes of Celia and seeing what she brings this year. But all the newcomers, I'm always interested in seeing what they bring as well.
Can't wait to see what's on the red carpet tonight.
Neither can I.
Yeah.
Thanks so much. Cheers.